Lord.
God bless you guys.
You guys,
God bless you.
Alright guys, praise the Lord. Glory to God. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. We worship the Lord. Amen. Gloria a Dios. 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 Dios lo bendiga. God bless everyone here. This wonderful night the Lord has blessed us with. Glory to God. Praise you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. God bless you guys. God bless you, John, Laura. Amen. Praise God. Those that are connecting. God bless you, Eric. Amen. Glory to God. God bless you. Amen. Dios le bendiga. Dios le bendiga mucho. God bless you guys. Amen. Praise God. We worship the Lord. Emmanuel. God with us, Emmanuel, Emmanuel, Dios con nosotros. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Praise you, Lord. Hallelujah. Gracias, Señor. God is awesome. Dios es bueno, mi hermano. Dios es bueno. Dios es bueno. Comparte, comparte la transmisión. Amen. Share it, share it. Amen. Let everyone know we're on. Praise the Lord. Amen. I believe that we're going to have a awesome time in the Lord. Vamos a tener un día precioso en el Señor. God bless you, Alexis. Amen. Hallelujah. God bless you. Praise the Lord. God bless everyone. Dios lo bendiga. Amen. Dios lo bendiga. Dios lo bendiga. God is awesome. God is awesome. Dios es maravilloso, mi hermano. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. 2020. 2020. It's been a great year. Glory to God. Amen. For advancing the kingdom of God. 2020 ha sido un año, mi hermano, maravilloso para expandir, aleluya, la palabra del Señor. Ha sido un año, mi hermano, aleluya, de it's like God is pushing us. Glory to God. Amen. Aleluya, to where He wants us. Donde Dios nos está empujando, donde Él nos quiere. Aleluya. Y a donde Dios nos quiere, mi hermano. Where does God want us? Glory to God. He said, go out and preach the gospel. Que salgamos, aleluya, a predicar el evangelio a toda criatura. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. Let's wait for some more people to connect. I started a little bit early. Amen. Aleluya. Glory to God. Qué lindo es el Señor. Praise you, Jesus. If you see me going back and forth, it's because I have two phones in front of me. Tenemos dos, aleluya, teléfonos al frente mío y tengo que mirar a los dos. Amén. Poderoso Jesús. God bless you guys. Glory to God. Dios te bendiga, María. Dios te bendiga. Dios te bendiga mucho. Amén. Qué poderoso es el Señor. God is awesome. Dios es maravilloso, mi hermano. Dios es maravilloso. Dios es maravilloso. Aleluya. God is awesome. Amen. We are so blessed. Amen. Aleluya. We are so blessed. Somos bendecidos, mi hermano. Aleluya. Glory to God. Amen, Lucy. Dios te bendiga mucho. God bless you, Lucy. Amén. Se están conectando los hermanos. Amén. Gloria a Dios. Praise the Lord. Amén. Le bendiga mucho. Los amamos. We love you guys. Amen. Glory to God. Los amamos. Dios lo sabe. Amén. We love you guys. Glory to God. Amen. God bless those that are connected. Glory to God. Amen. I believe the Lord has a word for us here tonight. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Amen. Dios tiene una palabra. We're having Bible study today. Estudio bíblico en el día de hoy. Amen. God bless you. Louis Robert. God bless you. Amen. Praise the Lord. Amen. Glory to God. Glory to God. Let's give the brothers a few more minutes. Amen. I know there's people that are probably just coming out of work. Amen. Glory to God. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Amen. We thank the Lord. Amen. This is the day the Lord has made, and I will rejoice and be glad in it. Praise the Lord. God bless you. God bless you. Praise God. Amen. He's the fourth man in the fire. Hallelujah. Poderoso Jehová, qué lindo es el Señor. Amén. Le damos gracias al Señor. We thank the Lord for his love, for his mercy. Amen. God bless Melissa Rivera. God bless Antonio. If you're in there somewhere, God bless you, my brother. Amen. Glory to God. Glory to God. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. We're going to be starting shortly, my brothers. Amen. Just prepare the environment in your home. Prepara el ambiente en tu casa. If there's something that moves God, listen, the Bible says that God inhabits the praises of his people. Que Dios habita en medio de la alabanza. Amen. Dios habita. God abides in the praises of his people. If you have not given thanks to the Lord, amen. Hallelujah. If you have not given thanks to the Lord today, you haven't given God a praise. No le ha dado una alabanza al Señor. Ahora es el tiempo. Aleluya. Dale la adoración al Señor. Give God the glory and the honor. Hallelujah. Praise him. Thank him for another day. Thank him for protecting your family, for protecting your children, por proteger a tus hijos, proteger a tu esposa, tu esposo. Dale gracias. Give God glory. Give God. This is something God has been ministering to me for the last month. Being grateful. Amen. Being thankful in all things. God bless you, Jess. Amen. Aleluya. Dando gracias en todo tiempo. Aleluya. Gracias, Señor. Gracias. Gracias, Dios mío. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Praise the Lord. Aleluya. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. We thank you, Jesus. You know what the book of Psalms says? Psalms 150 says. Amen. I'm going to read it for you. Psalms 150. Glory to God. Praise the Lord. He said, alaba al Señor. Praise the Lord in his sanctuary. Praise him in his mighty firmaments. Praise him for his mighty acts. Praise him according to his excellent greatness. Praise him with the sound of trumpet. Praise him with the lute and the harp. Praise him with tremble and dance. Praise him with string instruments and flutes. Praise him with loud cymbals. Praise him with clashing cymbals. Let everything that have breath praise the Lord. Heaven is definitely not quiet. There's worship going on in heaven right now. Amen. Hay adoración en el cielo pasando ahora mismo. Hallelujah. And God is telling us to praise him, to sing a new song. Glory to God. Amen. Hallelujah. To sing in the assembly of the saints. Amen. Glory to God. We are in the assembly of the saints. God bless you, Michael. Praise God. I know that there's no better place than to be in the house of the Lord. Better is one day in his courts than thousands elsewhere. Amen. But right now, we're going to praise him. Glory to God. In one accord all together. Amen. Thanking the Lord. There is no distance for God. The Lord is omnipresent. He's in my house like he's in your house. Amen. He's in China like he's in the United States. God is everywhere. Glory to God. Amen. And he loves when there's a church that worships. There's a church that can praise him. A church that says, you know what? Regardless of my circumstances, regardless of what I'm going through, regardless of my struggles, regardless of my finances, I'm going to worship God. Voy a adorar a Dios. Voy a adorar a Dios. Aleluya. Qué lindo es el Señor. Aleluya. Dios es maravilloso. God is good. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah. 3 more minutes and we start. Amen. We already started. Ya comenzamos. Amen. Pero 3 more minutes and we'll continue. Glory to God for what God has for us here tonight. A lo que Dios tiene para cada uno de nosotros en esta noche. Amen. Hallelujah. Llame a tu hermano. Call your brothers. Call your sisters. Call your son. Gather them together. Say, listen, let's go and hear what God has to tell us here tonight. Vamos, aleluya, a ver lo que Dios tiene para nosotros en esta hora. Aleluya. Este es el tiempo. This is the time. Glory to God. Glory to God. Este es el tiempo, iglesia. Este es el tiempo. This is the time. I've been saying it. This is the time for the church. God bless you, Denise. Este es el tiempo de la iglesia. Aleluya. El tiempo de la iglesia es ahora, hermano. This is the time for the church. Glory to God. Yes, glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Gracias, Espíritu Santo. Gracias, Señor. Aleluya. Dios es poderoso. En ti está el poder. Aleluya. The power is in the Lord. En ti está la unción. Aleluya. Para sanarme. Aleluya. Para sanarte. If you need healing, glory to God. I believe you're going to receive it tonight. We prayed yesterday, a half hour for the sick. Oramos ayer. We have people from Puerto Rico that were helping us pray a half hour. It was a half hour of power. Media hora de poder. And this morning, oh, beautiful. I heard testimonies. They said, Pastor, I feel so much better. Me siento mejor. Gracias a Dios. Aleluya. Y seguiremos orando. And we will continue praying. Seguiremos orando, mi hermano. Seguiremos orando. No hay oración que Dios no escucha. No hay oración que Dios no escucha. There's not a prayer that God does not hear. God hears all prayers. Amen. The only thing is he answers according to his will. Dios contesta de acuerdo a su voluntad. Amen. But he hears every single prayer. Él escucha toda oración. Every prayer. What you prayed this morning, lo que tú oraste esta mañana, Dios lo escuchó. God heard it. Amen. Hallelujah. God heard it. God heard it. Now he's going to answer. Some people say, oh man, I don't even know if God heard me. No sé si Dios me escuchó. I don't know because God hasn't answered me. Listen, God heard your prayer. Dios escuchó tu oración. Confía, mi hermano. Trust. Say, God, you're in control. You give me what's best. Tú me das lo mejor porque tú conoces lo que yo necesito. You know what I need, God. You know what I need, God. Hallelujah. Amen. And the Lord will give you. Praise God. What he feels is right. Lo que él siente que es mejor para ti. Quizá por lo que tú estás pasando. Maybe what you're going through is a process. Un proceso. Donde Dios quiere moldearte. God wants to mold you. God wants to purge some things off of you. Dios te quiere quitar algunas cosas. Un proceso, mi hermano. Acuérdate, no para matarte. God's not going to kill you in the desert. El desierto no es para matarte. El desierto es para levantarte. El desierto para moldearte. The desert is to, glory to God, form you into the image that God wants. Amen. Aleluya. La imagen que Dios quiere que tú seas. Gloria sea el nombre del Señor. En el desierto hay provisión. There's provision in the desert. Amen. Aleluya. Because you know that you're going through something right now. There's a trial you're going through. Hay una prueba por lo que tú estás pasando. Amen. There's things that you're going through. Glory to God. Hallelujah. At this very moment. Praise God. And in what you're going through, God is providing. Dios está proveyendo. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. God is providing. Come on. That's the God that we serve. Amen. He will never, the Bible says, leave the righteous forsaken. Dice que Dios nunca dejará el justo desamparado, ni su simiente que mendigue pan. Dios es fiel. Dios es verdadero, mi hermano. Aleluya. Dios suple. Dios, aleluya, levanta. Dios sana. God heals. God restores. Don't you see, amen, that when you're going through the process, cuando tú estás pasando por el proceso, it kind of draws you closer to God. Te acerca más a Dios. Who's the first person you call when you're going through something? You call on God. Tú llamas a Dios. You say, God, I need you. God, I need you to heal me. Dios mío, sáname. Dios mío, restáurame. Lord, restore me. And here comes God. Come on to your rescue. That's why he said, call me and I will answer you. Él dice, clama a mí y yo te responderé y te enseñaré cosas grandes que tú no conoces. I feel God. Come on. He said, if you call me, I will answer you. Glory to God and show you great and mighty things that you could imagine. That's the God that we serve, amen? And our process and the struggles and sicknesses and all the turmoil and all the noise and everything that's happening in the world, there's always a still sweet voice. Hay una voz, aleluya, que lindo el Señor, amen. That if we tune our ear, we will be able to hear it. Come on, we'll be able to hear it. Aleluya, we'll be able to hear it. We'll be able to hear it. We'll be able to hear it. I'm going to say it again. We will be able to hear it. Oh, poderoso Jehová, we worship you, Jesus. Amen. Yes, that's right. God bless you, Michael. Amen. That's right. God knows what you need. That's right. That's right. That's right. He said, I'll provide all your needs according to your riches and to his riches and glory. Dios conoce, mi hermano. Dios sabe lo que hace. Amen. Dios sabe lo que hace. Poderoso Jesús. Yes. En él está el poder, mi hermano. There is power in the name of Jesus. En él está la unción para sanarme. Aleluya, para sanarte. Glory to God. Receive it in the name of Jesus. I feel like something's going to take place tonight. You know why I feel it? Because every time God shows up, something has to happen. You know why? Because the scripture says where two or three are gathered in his name, he's in their midst. Hallelujah. And I know there's more than two or three people here right now that are in it for God. Amen. They said, I'm here because I need something from the Lord. And if we have at least two or three people, that's all we need. God is in our midst. God is in your house, my house, Michael's house, Lewis' house, Crystal's house, Jessica's house, Melissa's house. Amen. Hallelujah. Lucy's house, Francesca's house. Come on. Joey's house. Hallelujah. Melly's house. Amen. God is there. Glory to God. Amen. Two or three. That's it. Two or three. We know we have spectators, people that come in, gente que entran, and they leave. Hallelujah. I don't want to hear this guy. But listen, that's all we need is two or three. Two or three. Two or three. We got 10 on Instagram and 12, glory to God, on YouTube. That's it. Amen. Hallelujah. That's more than enough. But if we can share this, we can share this with somebody that's in need, somebody that's struggling, somebody that's going through depression, alguien que esté pasando por depresión, somebody right now that's going through anxiety, somebody that's in their bed. Amen. They're sick. And you can reach out to them and say, listen, I need you to watch this tonight. And it's not because it's your pastor or it's not because you know me, because it's nothing to do with me, has nothing to do with me. Amen. Glory to God. No, it does not. This has to do with the God that we serve, Hashem. Amen. Glory to God. Tiene que ver con el Dios que nosotros le servimos. Y yo le sirvo al mismo Dios que tú le sirves. I serve the same God that you serve. Glory to God. Amen. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Let me put some instrumental real quick, and then I want to read something to you. I got this ad, well, this magazine today, and this interests me, and I want to read it. And I know it's going to be a blessing to many of us that are here. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Give me 1 second, guys. Thank you, Jesus. Yes. Awesome. It is beautiful. Thank you, Jesus. Glory to God. Amen. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Let me read this to you, my brothers. This is awesome. Amen. God bless you guys. I'm not going to get hyped up today. Amen. Because I want you to really listen. Quiero que ustedes escuchen. Listen to this. Praise God. Amen. It says here, in 2020 and its resulting hardships, we know that they have increased the suffering of persecuted Christians who were already facing astonishing difficulties, but their response to this overwhelming adversity has inspired me as I've watched them move forward in God's eternal plan. Oh, my Lord, hallelujah. That regardless, amen, of all the hardship, you know, hardship has increased. Hallelujah. La prueba, la dificultad, amen, the tough moments have increased. And he's saying that in this process, you know, Israel, if you look in the book of Exodus, if I'm not mistaken, it says that the more they were persecuted, the more they increased, the more they grew, the more they prospered. There's things that we go through in our life, cosa que suceden en nuestra vida, mi hermano, hardship, moments when we're going through things that we're not understanding, difficult moments, momentos difíciles. You have to look at those things as opportunities. You know, in Japan, that anytime they go through a crisis, amen, they look at it and say, every crisis is an opportunity. Toda crisis es una oportunidad. An opportunity for what? To advance, to grow, glory to God, to move forward in the Lord. Hallelujah. With churches being closed, iglesia que están cerrada, esta es la oportunidad. This is the opportunity for the body of Christ, para el cuerpo de Jesucristo, que salga a la calle, to preach in the streets, to go out and let the souls know that are out there, the homeless, the prostitute, the drug addict, that right now is not watching us on YouTube. Que ahora mismo quizá no nos está viendo en YouTube. That maybe they're not watching us on Instagram. No nos están viendo por social media. Están en la calle. Ahí es donde Dios quiere la iglesia. That's where God wants his church. So this is sparking, glory to God, amen, an overwhelming advancement in what? In the kingdom of God. En el reino de Dios. Hallelujah. They're moving forward regardless of the persecution that's taking place globally. And we can't say we're going through persecution. Nosotros no podemos decir que estamos pasando por persecución. We don't know what persecution is. Nosotros no sabemos lo que es persecución, mi hermano. Porque cuando hay un gobierno, when there's a government that says you can't worship God, tú no puedes adorar a Dios. If we catch you with a Bible, you're going to jail. Si te cojo con una Biblia, vas preso por 20 años. Hallelujah. People that are being killed for the gospel. Gente que están siendo torturada por la palabra del Señor. Aquí nosotros no estamos pasando ninguna persecución. We're not going through no persecution here, people. Amen. Just in case. Glory to God. Amen. Hallelujah. So listen to what this says. None of this year's events. None. Nothing that has happened. Nada de lo que ha sucedido. En este año 2020, that many of us might say, this has been, I've heard people say this, this has been a horrible year. Esto ha sido un año horrible. Para ti quizás, maybe for you, glory to God. But I've seen this year, come on, I feel the presence of God. Yo he visto este año, mi hermano, como un año, aleluya, de crecimiento. I've seen this year, glory to God, of advancement, of growth. Of spiritual growth. We understand there's people that have gone backwards. Gente que se han tornado hacia atrás. Y oramos por ello. We don't judge them. Amen. We will not judge you for that. We just ask, amen, that you get back on your feet. Que tú te levantes de nuevo. Que tú no te quedes en ese lugar. That you don't stay in that place. Why? Because God is waiting for you. There's a purpose for your life. Hay un propósito para tu vida. Dios te ama. Él tiene cosas grandes para ti. He has amazing things for your life. And you might say, well, God will pick somebody else. Dios escoge otra persona. No, he's not. God chose you. Dios te escogió a ti. Hallelujah. Y si Dios te escogió a ti, hallelujah, he's waiting for you, esperando para que tú te levantes para hacer la voluntad que él quiere que tú hagas. So that you can do the will of God. Amen. So nothing in this year. I'm going to take my time with this ad. Because I know that in this ad, there's going to be some words that God is going to be speaking to each and one of us. This alone speaks. Esto solamente, mi hermano, nos ministra a nosotros. Nothing in this year, nothing that has happened, nada de lo que ha sucedido, mi hermano, ha cambiado el plan de Dios, has changed the plans of God. Everything that God has purposed. Oh, my Lord, I feel you, God. Todo lo que Dios ha propuesto. Ay, santo. ¿Quién lo mi hermano, vamos a ser realistas. Let's be realistic here. Everything that God has purposed, glory to God. Everything that God has purposed, everything that God, amen, determines, todo lo que Dios determina, everything that God speaks, todo de lo que Dios hable. Escucha bien, mi hermano, porque de verdad que esto no era el mensaje. This was not the message, but you know what? I can't be led by my emotions. No me puedo dejar llevar por mis emociones. I gotta be led by God, amen. And if God said, speak this, I gotta speak this. Tengo que hablar lo que Dios me dice. Isaías 14, 24, Isaiah 14, 24. Amen, glory to God. Listen to what this says. Isaías 14, 24. Isaías 14, 24. Amen, hallelujah. Gloria sea el nombre del Señor. If you have a Bible, si tienes una Biblia, búscalo en el celular. Look for it in your cell phone. Maybe you're watching me from your cell phone and you can't get that Bible. Glory to God, amen. Get your word. And listen to what this says. Listen to what this says. The Lord of hosts has sworn, saying, surely as I have thought, so it shall come to pass. Somebody got to receive this word. Alguien tiene que recibir esta palabra, mi hermano. Alguien tiene que recibir esta palabra. Because you've been questioning God and you've been saying, wait a minute. Wait a minute. 2020 has been so challenging. Wait a minute. God, you didn't show me this before. You didn't tell me that this was going to happen. Tú no me dijiste que esto iba a suceder. What's going on here, God? Hallelujah. If God was to show you everything that's going to happen in your life, believe me, you will not be serving the Lord. You just run for your life, believe me. Amen. Si Dios te mostrara todo lo que tú vas a pasar en este año, en el año que viene, mi hermano, tú no le sirves a Dios. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. Because if it was like that, you'd be like, oh, I can't wait for this month because it looks like in April I'm going to have an amazing year. I'm going to finally get the things that I've been asking for. Amen. But that's not the way God works. Amen. Hallelujah. God allows us to go through the process. But what he's telling us here, lo que nos está diciendo en esta hora, I want you to share this with somebody. Seriously, this is not about getting no likes or I don't even know nothing about that anyway. Amen. Yo no sé, mi hermano, nada de eso. I just want people to hear this because it's important for people to understand what God is speaking over their life. De lo que Dios está hablando a su vida. God told us that we have to live by every word that comes, that proceeds out of the mouth of God. Que tenemos que vivir de toda palabra que procede de la boca de Dios. It doesn't say that we have to, amen, listen to the media and the media is going to determine what God has, I mean, the media is going to determine my life and my future, mi futuro, mi vida. No, mi hermano. No, the media has nothing to do with our future. Glory to God. No one has, amen, glory to God, amen, your future in their hands. God is the one that predestines that. Dios el que mi hermano, hallelujah, dice que él quiere para ti. Ningún hombre. Anything that man does can't change what God has already established, de lo que Dios ya ha hablado hacia tu vida. Mi alma te alaba. Mira lo que dice, the Lord of hosts. Who? The Lord of hosts. Pastor Sammy? No. The Lord of hosts has sworn. He has sworn. El ha jurado. Hallelujah. Listen to this, Michael. This word is for you, Papa. Amen. I love you, man. Hallelujah. Ashley, God bless you. Listen to this word, Melissa. Amen. Listen to this word for those that are watching on Instagram. Glory to God. Amen. Hallelujah. Miss Cortez, listen to this word. Listen to this. Listen to this, Sarah. Listen to this, Jose. Hallelujah. Listen to this. The Lord of hosts has sworn. Hallelujah. The Lord of hosts has sworn, saying, surely, as I have thought about you, what I've been thinking about you, so it shall come to pass. Hallelujah. Nothing, glory to God, is going to change. Hallelujah. Or have God, amen, hallelujah, change his mind about what he has already spoken over your life. De lo que Dios ya ha hablado sobre tu vida. Hallelujah. So nothing in this year, nothing that has happened, hallelujah, amen, is going to change what God has purposed. De lo que Dios se ha propuesto, it shall surely come to pass. Hallelujah. What God spoke to you in the beginning of the year, or God told me that in January that this is going to be my year, and that God told me that this year something this, and this, let me tell you, December, glory to God, is not going to end. Hallelujah. You're going to receive what God has spoken. Tú vas a recibir de lo que Dios te ha hablado, mi hermano. Este año no se puede terminar hasta que se cumpla de lo que Dios te ha hablado para este año, of what God has spoken in this year. Glory to God. Hallelujah. So listen to this. Though many have wondered, aunque muchos, hallelujah, han pensado, where is God in all of this? ¿Dónde está Dios en todo esto? How many here have asked, hallelujah, where is God in all of this? ¿Dónde está Dios? Oh, we all have. We all have. Where is God in all of this? And we've been tempted to despair.
Hemos sido tentados para tornar nuestra mirada hacia atrás. Aleluya.
We've been tempted to despair. Oh, glory to God. We've been tempted to leave church.
Hemos sido tentados para dejar la iglesia. Hemos sido tentados, mi hermano, gente que han sido tentados para dejar a Dios.
Yo no me voy a quedar ahí. I'm not going to stay there. Porque si no lo daño, then I'm going to mess it up. Pero I'm just going to say this piece. Yo no sé cómo hay gente, mi hermano, how there's people that are thinking of their old life in Egypt. Gente que están pensando en su vida pasada en Egipto. Yo no entiendo eso, de verdad. De todo corazón te lo digo. Yo me he apartado. I have left the Lord before, of course. I've backslid, yeah. But in the times that we're living, en los tiempos que estamos viviendo, mi hermano. En los tiempos proféticos que estamos viviendo, in the prophetic times that we're living in, for us to even consider, for us to even to even think and even have that temptation to turn back, to leave the Lord, huh? Our lifeline, aleluya, dejar a Dios. But God continues to do what? Continues to accomplish his eternal purpose, even through what's happening in this world. Aún, mi hermano, nada de lo que sucede en este mundo. Por favor, grábatelo. Please record it, because I've had to do this as a pastor, as an individual. Amen. Hallelujah. I've had to literally. I'm not sure how many here have been through some spiritual warfare. Han pasado por guerra espiritual, hermano. Hallelujah. Donde tú has tenido que pelear con el diablo, where you have had to fight with the devil. No ha sido fácil. Donde el enemigo te ha dicho, Dios te ha dejado. God has left you. God doesn't love you. God has abandoned you. Look at you. Huh? That's what the devil speaks to us. That's what he whispers in our ear. But he's a liar. He's defeated. He's the father of all lies. Él es un mentiroso. Por eso tú no puedes escuchar a todo el mundo. That's why you can't hear everybody. Amen. That's why you can't hear gossip. You can't be hearing people murmuring. You know why? Because that's not God speaking. That's the devil. And sometimes people are letting themselves be used to hear to what? To speak the devil's language. And if you speak the devil's language, guess what? He has authority over every word that comes out of your mouth. Y si tú usas ese vocabulario que usa el diablo tiene autoridad sobre esas palabras que tú estás hablando. Pero cuando tú hablas vida, oh, when you speak life over your situation, when you speak life over your marriage, when you speak life over your health, when you speak life over your finances, cuando tú hablas vida sobre tu finanza, sobre tu matrimonio, sobre tu salud, el diablo dice, espérate, yo no puedo hacer nada ahí. Y ahí Dios dice, no, esas son palabras mías, papá. Those are my words. Those are my words. Those are my words. They're here. You got to understand something. Listen to this. This is powerful. This just came to me. And I'm not saying that I never knew this, but this just came to me now to share with you, para compartirlo contigo. Aleluya. Esta palabra, el diablo no puede. Aleluya. Tomar autoridad de ella. The devil can't get no authority. He can't authorize no word here. Él no puede autorizar o nada. No, mi hermano, he can't. This is us. This is for us. This is the word of God. This is what God has left us. This is the living word of God. And if we speak this word, if we speak this scripture that we just finished reading, si hablamos esta escritura que dice en Isaías 14, if we speak this word, aleluya. Si hablamos esta palabra, hermano, dejen de estar hablando muerte. Stop speaking death. Stop speaking death. Apártate de gente que habla muerte. Separate yourself from those people that speak death. Get close to people that are positive. Gente que son, yo amo esa gente que son positiva, mi hermano. I love those people that are positive. I love people like that. I love people like that. Yo conocí una señora. I met a lady in New York. When we went recently, cuando fui recientemente a Nueva York. Y esta dama, mi hermano, aleluya. Todo lo que salía de su boca, everything. I mean, I was mesmerized, to be honest. Yo estaba, mi hermano, como que, these people actually exist. Esta gente existen de verdad. Porque, mi hermano, si vamos a ver, un 90% de la gente son negativos. They're negative. They like to speak death. Hablan muerte. Cuando dice la palabra que hay vida y muerte, ¿ah? Hay poder de vida y muerte en la boca, en la lengua. There's power of life and death in your tongue.
And I was mesmerized to hear this woman, that all she was talking about was the sweetness of God. Que Dios es lindo, que Dios es bello, que Dios puede, que Él sí, que Dios tiene el control, que no te preocupes, que Dios va a obrar, que, oh, que Dios es lindo, que si esto. Esos son la gente, mi hermano, que a mí me gusta juntarme con ellos, porque esos son gente que te motivan. Pero la gente que habla muerte son bomberos, le quitan el fuego a uno. They love to shut the fire off of people. Hallelujah. Become those people. Sé esa persona que cuando tú hables, Dios, hallelujah, en el cielo dice, espérate, esta hermana, this brother, this sister is speaking my word. They're speaking my word. And it says, right, surely as I have thought, so it shall come to pass. Everything God has spoken will come to pass. Everything, no matter how ugly the situation may be, no matter how adverse, no importando, mi hermano, hallelujah, how much discouragement, hallelujah, how much distractions, cuantas distracciones, hallelujah. You go on the news. I don't mess around with that. You go to the news and it's all negative. Negativo, 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 negativo. That's all you hear. You even come around YouTube, y tú vas a YouTube, y lo único que tú escuchas es gente negativa, y que Dios va a coger, I'm exaggerating a little bit, hallelujah, voy a exagerarlo un poquito, que Dios va a coger el mundo y lo va a explotar y va a matar a medio mundo. That God's going to take the earth and explode it and kill everybody. No, mi hermano, aleluya, por favor, por favor, por favor, deja eso. Deje de estar hablando muerte. La Biblia dice que las puertas del infierno no prevalecerán contra la iglesia. It says the gates of hell will not prevail against the church. I refuse to believe anything else. I refuse to believe anything else. The word of God is what God wants us to follow and believe. La palabra de Dios es lo que Dios quiere que nosotros, mi hermano, sigamos y creamos. Aleluya. Y hablemos, and we speak it. Aleluya. Can you imagine that the 8 people, glory to God, and I don't know, but I have more than 8 people in Avalanche Ministries. Glory to God. Aleluya. And the 15 people that we have here, and I have more than 15 people, glory to God. Aleluya. In Avalanche Ministries. But you know that if we was to all, amen, begin to speak life, glory to God, God bless you. If we was all to begin to speak life, glory to God, Jaden, God bless. If we was all to speak life, can you imagine what change we can do in this world? El cambio que podemos hacer. You know what happened Sunday? Tú sabes lo que pasó el domingo, mi hermano. Yo no soy una persona. I'm not a social media person. You guys know me. That's why I'm not known, and that's good. I don't want to be known. Yo no quiero que me conozcan. Yo quiero que conozcan a Dios. I want them so that when they look, they say, wait a minute, God is there. Dios está ahí. Not that Pastor Sam. Oh, let's go see Pastor Sam. Vamos a escuchar. No, mi hermano, olvídate de mí. Olvídate de eso. Escucha a Dios. Listen to God. Y cuando el domingo, cuando yo dejé, aleluya, cuando yo dejé, escucha esto, when I was done, glory to God, the service, glory to God, aleluya, listen to what happened, amen, I'm going to read you something, mira lo que sucedió, mi hermano, un amigo mío, a friend of mine, amen, que está pasando por un momento difícil, going through the most toughest times, I'm not even going to mention, I don't throw people's business out there, and he texted me, glory to God, he said, I want to let you know that I am so proud, and I'm so happy that I was able to watch your service. He said, you have no idea what this did to me, because I've been fighting depression and I've been having all types of thoughts going through my mind. I thank you so much for making my Sunday good. Gracias que me hiciste el domingo. Aleluya, un domingo bueno. Aleluya. Eso es lo que Dios está haciendo, mi hermano. That's what God is doing. Because we don't know what he was going. We don't know what was going through his mind. No sabemos lo que estaba pasando por su mente. Pero gracias a Dios, mi hermano, que por nosotros, aleluya, hablar vida, por nosotros concentrarnos en la cosa positiva, for us focusing on the positive things, glory to God, and not on the negative things, focusing on what God is doing, the good things that God is doing. And this article is speaking of the persecuted church. Está hablando de la iglesia perseguida, that even though everything that's happening, everything that, all the hardship, todo lo que está pasando en el mundo, nothing has changed God's plan. God continues to accomplish his eternal purpose. Huh? Glory to God. His ways, the Bible says, are not our ways, but we can see him at the work through what? Through the testimonies. Lo podemos ver por los testimonios, por lo que Dios está haciendo. Dios está salvando, mi hermano. God is healing. That's why I said 2020 has been a year of advancement in the kingdom of God. Souls have come to Christ. Almas han llegado a Cristo, mi hermano. Souls have come to Christ. Isn't that the purpose of the church? ¿No es ese el propósito de la iglesia? ¿No es ese el propósito de la iglesia, mi hermano? ¿No es ese el propósito? I'm sorry that you was lied to. I'm sorry. I'm going to say sorry for those leaders, amen, that said, no, our church is a place of fun and entertainment. No, it's not. It's a place where people come. It's a hospital, un hospital, where God says in his word that he came for the sick. Él vino para los enfermos. He came for those that are lost. Él vino para aquellos que están perdidos. Hallelujah. Y estamos viendo, we're seeing that advancement. Glory to God. Hallelujah. As the Apostle Paul says, como el apóstol Pablo dice en 2 Corintios 2:11, listen to what it says. We are not outwitted by Satan. Glory to God. Hallelujah. When the enemy fails, listen to this. Listen to this. We're not going to be ignorant of the devil's plans. No vamos a ser ignorantes de los planes del enemigo. Oh, we're not. Amen. Glory to God. We're not. But when the enemy fails in his attempt to see us betrayal, deny the Lord, he tries to distract us. Él trata de distraernos. Hallelujah. From Christ's commands, from his word, from his promises, de su promesa. Huh? So when we see the enemy, when he fails to attempt to do those things, glory to God. Amen. When we see those things, when the enemy fails in his attempt to see us betray our Savior, to try to distract us, glory to God. What do you think? He's going to sit there and say, you know what? I wasn't able to do it. No, he's going to continue to keep trying. But we have to focus on our purpose. We have to focus on what God has spoken, on what the Lord has said. That he's saying, listen, regardless of what you're going through, no importando por lo que está pasando, my plans still stand for you. Mis planes hacia ti. For I know the plans that I have towards you, says the Lord. Yo sé los planes que tengo hacia ti. Plans of what? To bless you. To prosper you. Not to hurt you. No para destruirte. Qué lindo es el Señor. Aleluya. It has broken my heart to see that in 2020. Aleluya. Glory to God. It's broken my heart that this year to see the enemy use the events of 2020. La cosa en 2020 to turn good and faithful servants. Glory to God, into frustration and fearful and fruitless servants. People, listen to this, church. Your persecution, tu persecución, is to help you grow, para ayudarte a crecer. Hallelujah. And it's so frustrating to see people turning away, frustrated, fearful, fruitless. Glory to God. Hallelujah. No. We must resolve to stay focused on the Lord's instructions. We need to stay focused. Nosotros tenemos que mantenernos enfocado, mi hermano. Aleluya. Nosotros tenemos que mantenernos, aleluya, mantenernos, aleluya, mirando a la cruz. Amen. With our eyes on the cross, which is Jesus Christ. Aleluya. Unlike many of us in the United States, Christians in severely persecuted lands have an advantage of embracing this truth because they have little in this world to which they are tempted to cling to. Oh, brother. Huh? Gente que están siendo perseguida, hallelujah, le es más fácil. It's easier for them. It's easier for them to cling to God, a mantenerse firme, because they don't have nothing else. No tienen nada más. We're just so caught up here in the United States of America with so much materialism, con tantas cosas materiales. Tú no ves, and I'm sorry for saying this, I was just going to behave, but I have to say this. Tengo que decir esto. Hay gente, mi hermano, aleluya, que no dejan de ir al trabajo. There's people that don't stop going to work. Tú no ves, mi hermano. You don't see it. Pero algo sucede en la iglesia. Something happens in church. Y patita pa' que te quiero. Oh, my God. What am I going to do now? Huh? What am I going to do now? I'm out of here. I ain't messing with this church. I ain't messing with this place. But they're everywhere else. Everywhere else. Oh, my God. These persecuted Christians, esta gente perseguida, no tienen a más nadie ni tienen más nada. They don't have nothing else but God. And that's where God is going to take America. Ahí es donde Dios va a llevar América. Aleluya. Para que nosotros dependamos de Él. So that we depend wholeheartedly on God and not on the material things that we have and that we possess. Because the material things that we possess, las cosas materiales que tenemos, no pueden hacer nada por nosotros. They can't do nothing for us. Aleluya. El único que nos puede sanar, the only one that can heal us is Jesus. El único que nos puede libertar, the only one that can set us free is Jesus. El único que nos puede restaurar, the only one that can restore is Jesus. Hallelujah. Come on. And God has to take us there. Dios nos tiene que llevar where we don't have nothing else, nada más. And all we can do is lift our eyes up to the hills. From where cometh my help? Alzaré mis ojos a los montes. ¿De dónde vendrá mi socorro? ¿De dónde? Mi socorro viene de mi trabajo. Oh, hallelujah. Come on. From where cometh my help? My job. From where cometh my help? My husband. From where cometh my help? My wife. From where cometh my help? My money in my bank. Los chavos en el banco. No. Mi socorro viene de Jehová. My refuge comes from God. My help comes from God. Mi ayuda viene de Dios. Mi sanidad viene de Dios. Mi milagro viene de Dios. My miracle comes from God. My deliverance comes from God. My healing comes from God. My breakthrough comes from God. My restoration is going to come from God. Everything is going to come from God. Somebody got to praise the Lord. Mi refugio viene de Jehová. Hallelujah. It's coming from Hashem. Oh God, I praise you, Jesus. And so they don't have nothing else to cling to. Nothing else. Nothing else. Huh? My God, when we learn, cuando nosotros aprendamos a poner a Dios sobre todas las cosas, when we start putting God above all things, we're going to start seeing changes in our life. Trust me when I'm saying it. Trust me with what I'm telling you. Trust me. This place where I'm at, este lugar donde yo me encuentro, oh, this is a place of brokenness, de rompimiento, and the potter's wheel. He's like, oh, I can't stand that about you. Give me that. No, never mind. I'm gonna take this off of you. I wish I had a clay or something. I'm gonna, esto, hay que quitarte esto. Tú estás como muy orgulloso. You're too prideful. You gossip too much. Tú murmuras mucho. Yo tengo que quitarte de ahí. Y ese lugar donde Dios nos quiere, mi hermano, para formarnos, to form us, para hacernos a la imagen de Él. Porque, mi hermano, si no, if not, you're going to be the rest of your life. Tú vas a estar la vida cristiana tuya, your whole Christian life, lusting, aleluya, amén, codiciando. Tú vas a estar toda la vida, all your Christian life, gossiping, murmurando. A lot of people have left Instagram. What happened? Oh, pastor, I thought it was going to be motivational. Come on, pastor, you need to loosen up a little bit. If not, I'm just going to go to TBN, and I'm just going to watch something that's going to really motivate me, you know, because, like, you're too strong. Well, guess what? This strong is going to get you to heaven. Te va a llevar al cielo. Amen? Hallelujah. You just don't want to be in the potter's wheel. You know why? Because you want to continue in your lifestyle. Tú quieres seguir en tu vida. Tú quieres seguir murmurando. Tú quieres seguir haciendo las cosas que el diablo quiere que tú hagas. Pero Dios no quiere eso para ti. God wants a closeness. Dios quiere que tú te acerques a Él. Dios te ama, mi hermano. Dios quiere santidad. God, the Bible says that who shall enter into the hills of the Lord, the one of clean hands and a pure heart. El limpio de mano y puro de corazón, mi hermano. Dios tiene que mordiarnos. And that's where I'm at right now. God has to take some things out of me. Oh, pastor, are you crazy for real? I thought you was perfect. Tú estás loco, mi hermano. Aleluya. God is working. Dios está trabajando en nosotros para quitarnos eso, ese orgullo. Esa, yo no sé, mi hermano, whatever it is that you're struggling with, God has to break that out of us. Dios tiene que romper eso de nuestra vida. Because if not, you're gonna all your life, you know what's that? That's horrible. Tú vas a ser un cristiano murmurador toda tu vida cristiana. No, mi hermano. Aleluya. No. That's right. Refine us, Dios mío. Yo creo que se dice refina, ¿verdad? Refínanos. Purifícanos. Santifícanos. Yo no quiero ser igual. Qué gasto de tiempo. What a waste of time. No, mi hermano, aleluya. Es que nosotros aquí estamos demasiado de ñoñao. We're spoiled here. Estamos ñoñao, mi hermano. Aleluya, si esa palabra se usa todavía. Amén. So Christians in severely persecuted lands, they have an advantage. They have an advantage. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Un avance. So the question here, has 2020, el 2020, has it shaken your confidence in the things of this world? Hallelujah. Glory to God. Has it, 2020, has it shaken your confidence in the things of this world? Has it? Huh? Has it shaken? Yes, good. That's good that it happened. That's good. Hallelujah. Why? Because we need to celebrate. Tenemos que celebrar the death of worldly desires. La muerte de los deseos carnales. Celébralo. Gracias, Padre. Celébralo. Celebrate it. We should listen to what this says. Man, look at what he said. We should awaken each day with the expectation that it may be the day Christ returns. Oh my God. We, as the body of Christ, should awaken each day, todos los días, con la expectación de que Cristo va a regresar para su iglesia, that he's going to come for his church. Hallelujah. Ha. Glory to God. And Jesus emphasized this sense of urgency when he explained that we must work while it is day, que tenemos que trabajar, because the night is coming, porque viene la noche, when no one can work, cuando nadie podrá trabajar. Hallelujah. Woo, my Lord, I praise you, Jesus. Somebody got it. We got children on this right now on Instagram that are worshiping the Lord. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Mi arma te alaba, Espíritu Santo. So regardless of what happens in this fallen world, no importando lo que pase en este mundo caído, two things are certain. Dos cosas, mi hermano, hallelujah, son ciertas. Two things, and you can write them down. We still have the Lord. Todavía tenemos a Dios. Todavía Dios está aquí. God is still here. Todavía el Espíritu Santo está aquí. The Holy Spirit is here. El Espíritu Santo está aquí. Y si el Espíritu Santo está aquí, and if the Spirit of the Lord is here, guess what? The devil can't do nothing unless God allows it. El diablo no puede hacer nada al menos que Dios se lo permita. Aleluya. Y todavía, aleluya, dice la palabra que los demonios creen y tiemblan a la presencia de Dios. Demons fear and they tremble at the presence of God. So el diablo está temblando. The devil's afraid of you. Te tiene miedo. Aleluya. Why? Porque él te ve perseverando. Because he sees you persevering. Porque él dice, pero esta mujer no se cansa. But this man doesn't stop. And he still, what do you mean you still want to go to church? ¿Qué tú dices que tú quieres ir para la iglesia? A Dios, pero esta persona como que es valiente. This person's bold. This person, what's wrong with you? And the devil's like, I don't even know what else to do with this person. Yo no sé qué más hacer con esta persona. Aleluya. Ay, qué lindo tú eres, Jehová. Aleluya. Regardless of what's happening. No importando por lo que está pasando. God is still here. His instructions remain clear. Sus instrucciones se mantienen claras, mi hermano. Yo te estoy dando instrucciones a ti. Let me tell you, if you ask me for an advice, I can't tell you nothing else. I got friends. Yo tengo amigos que están en el mundo, that are in the world, and they call me for advice. Ellos me llaman para darle un consejo. And I go straight biblical. And sometimes they don't want that. They want me to sit here and compromise, que yo comprometa y hable yo no sé qué, aleluya, some Dr. Phil or some crazy, amen, aleluya, psychiatric type of theology or psychology. Glory to God, I can't give you that. Yo no puedo darte eso. Yo tengo que darte la palabra. I got to give you the word, amen, glory to God. I can't sit here and say, well, you know what, the Bible says this, la Biblia dice esto, but you know what, I'm going to tell you this. No, the devil is a liar. And I'm going to give you an example. And I'm not going to put no names out there. Y no voy a poner nombre allá afuera. Pero alguien me llamó y me dijo, Pastor, aleluya, hay un trabajo pendiente. There's a job. And the first thing I said, as long as it doesn't compromise with the Lord, amen, glory to God, go for it. Si el trabajo, aleluya, compromete las cosas del Señor, olvídate de eso. Pero si no, aleluya, cógelo y dale gloria al Señor. Amén. Porque Dios, mi hermano, no va a negociar. God's not going to negotiate and say, okay, you know what? You got bills to pay. I understand. So, you know what? You work all, every night and every day and work 13, 12, 14, whatever hours people work anymore. Aleluya. And don't worry about church. Don't worry about prayer. Don't worry about Bible study. Don't worry about God. Don't even sweat it. Just do what you got to do because I know you got bills. The devil is a liar. El diablo es un mentiroso. Repréndelo. Dios no va a comprometer su palabra. Dios no va a negociar. God's not going to negotiate with me. God's not going to negotiate with you. Amen. We have to be obedient. The Bible says if you love him, si tú lo amas, tú haces lo que él te manda hacer. You follow his commandments. Amen. Hallelujah. Somebody give God praise. Hallelujah. Amen. But yes, it's the truth, my brothers. It's reality. Es la realidad lo que estamos viviendo en estos tiempos. Hallelujah. God's instructions remain clear. Las instrucciones de Dios se mantienen claras. Aquí no podemos cambiar nada. We can't change nothing. Glory to God. Amen. Hallelujah. No podemos cambiar nada. Qué lindo es el Señor. En Lucas 18:8, Luke 18:8, it says, hallelujah, Jesus asked, when the Son of Man comes, cuando venga el Hijo del Hombre, ¿hallará fe en la tierra? Will he find faith on earth? Will we be found faithful? No, Dios nos encontrará siéndole fiel a él, mi hermano. Dios, and that was not even the Bible study. That's the honest truth. Bible study is right here. And this was just an ad. This ad didn't say half of the things I said, but God spoke. And I was just going to read you that ad because I found it interesting that there's people that are being persecuted, gente que están siendo perseguida. And that midst of everything that's happening in the world, aún pasando lo que está pasando en este mundo, Dios sigue siendo Dios. God continues to be God. That's what it's about. Will he find faith? Will he find you faithful? Will he find you faithful? Huh? Will he find you? Dios dice, hallará fe en la tierra. Vamos a mantenernos firmes, mi hermano. Let's stay firm. God is not a man that he shall lie. Dios no hijo de hombre para que mienta, ni hijo de hombre para que se arrepienta, and a son of man that he shall repent. God has not repented or forgotten about you. Dios no se ha olvidado de ti. Dios no se ha olvidado de ti, mi hermano. No le haga caso al enemigo. Séle fiel a Dios. Be faithful to God. Regardless of what's happening in the world, ya tú vas a ver. Now you're going to see. And I pray
The Bible says that if I speak life, right? Right? That's exactly what I'm gonna receive. Yo voy a recibir vida. Yo voy a hablar vida. 2021 is gonna be an even better year. Va a ser un año mucho más tremendo en el Señor, en God, en las cosas del Señor, in the things of God. There's gonna be a more advancement in the kingdom of God. Va a haber más almas acercándose a Cristo para ese año. And I speak that this year, if we make it, si llegamos, that it will be a year of growth. That's what I speak over you. I speak that over you. Que sea un año, mi hermano, de crecimiento espiritual. Que sea un año de encuentro, a year of encounter. That you encounter God like you've never encountered him in your life. Que tú, mi hermano, tenga un encuentro con Dios como nunca en la vida lo ha tenido. Que este año que entre, mi hermano, tú te motive, that you motivate yourself to preach to your family, a predicarle a tu familia, to preach to the souls, your co-workers, to los que trabajan contigo. Que tú te motive, mi hermano, para alcanzar las armas que se encuentran perdidos sin fe, sin esperanza. Those lost souls that are lost without faith, without hope. That regardless of what's happening, look, 2020 started very interesting. 2020 empezó bien interesante, mi hermano. Pero eso no paró la iglesia. That didn't stop the church. Oh, pero cerraron la iglesia. They closed the church. And when they closed the church, what happened? ¿Qué pasó? ¿Dónde estábamos? Where were we? Somebody put it on there. Where were we? En la calle. In the street. We've always been in the street. Siempre, siempre el ministerio de nosotros ha sido en la calle. No ha parado. And if it wasn't in the streets, it was through YouTube, Instagram, people were on Facebook. The word is being spread. La palabra está siendo predicada. La palabra de Dios está siendo predicada, mi hermano. The word of God. Souls are coming to Christ. The devil can't stop God. You have to understand that. No puede parar a Dios. So if he can't stop God, si él no puede parar a Dios, he can't stop you. No puede pararte a ti. Just don't get discouraged. No te desanime, mi hermano. Don't get discouraged. I know it's not easy. Sé que no es fácil. I know it's hard. Yo sé que es difícil. Pero camina, mi hermano. Marcha. March, 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 march. No te detenga. No te detenga, mi hermano. Don't stop. There's people out there that are broken, that are lonely. Look, how beautiful this is. You're going through something right now. You can go to God. Tú puedes ir a donde Dios. Why are we going to be so selfish to say, yeah, I have God. I don't care about nobody else. That's their problem. No. Share this with someone. Say, listen, when I am anxious, I pray and I talk to God. When I'm depressed or when I'm going through something, cuando estoy pasando por algo, yo voy a donde Dios. You can too. Tú puedes hacerlo también. He's there for you. He loves you. He's available for you. That's what God wants for the church to do in this last hour. Eso es lo que Dios quiere de cada uno de nosotros, del pueblo de Dios. Eso es lo que Dios quiere, mi hermano. God desires that from us, my brothers. And I want to pray with you today. Quiero orar contigo en el día de hoy, mi hermano. Yo quiero orar para que Dios te dé fuerza, that God will give you strength. Que Dios pueda, mi hermano, aleluya, poner esa hambre, that hunger inside of your heart, inside of your spirit, so that you can do what? So that you can be who God has called you to be, para que tú puedas ser quien Dios dijo quien tú eres. No escuche las voces. Cierra tus oídos a las voces, mi hermano, y escucha la voz de Dios. Escucha lo que Dios dice en su palabra. Que Dios dice, no, nada, nada. Nothing shall separate me from the love of God. Nada te separará del amor de Dios. Nada. Ni tribulación, ni prueba, trials, tribulations, problems, sickness, nothing, nothing. Worry about that, my brothers. Focus on that. Close your ears to everything else. Close your ears to murmuring. Cierra tu oído a la murmuración. Cuídate, mi hermano, de no juzgar. Protect yourself not to judge. Protect yourself not to murmur and speak falsely against someone. Protect yourself from pointing fingers. Protégete de apuntar el dedo. Eso es un peligro, mi hermano. Be careful with that. Because God is watching. Dios te está viendo. Dios te está mirando, mi hermano. Cuídate. Protege, mi hermano, aleluya. Y habla vida, speak life. Be those people that make the difference. Esa persona que hagan la diferencia, mi hermano, aleluya. Gracias, Espíritu Santo. Thank you, Holy Spirit. How many can thank the Lord? ¿Cuánto pueden darle gracias al Señor? I believe God spoke. He spoke to my heart. Dios me habló a mí, mi hermano. God spoke to me. Glory to God. Dios me habló a mí, mi hermano. Aleluya. God spoke to me. Glory to God. If there's somebody here that wants Jesus as their personal Savior, alguien que quiera a Jesús como único, exclusivo Salvador, hoy puede ser la hora. Today can be the day of salvation for you. Hoy puede ser el día, aleluya, que tú le abras tu corazón al Señor. Aleluya. Cristo te está llamando. Jesus is calling you. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Amen. Vamos a orar, mi hermano. Let's pray. Padre, en el nombre de Jesús, bendice a tu pueblo. Bless your church, God. We thank you for those that are watching. We thank you, Father God, for my brothers and sisters. Father God, I pray for those that are sick. I pray for healing over their bodies. I pray, God, for restoration over their hearts. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray for those that are fighting any sickness. Aquellos que están luchando con una enfermedad. Padre, declaro sanidad sobre su cuerpo. Dice tu palabra, Dios mío, que cuando pongamos las manos sobre los enfermos serán sanos. You said if we lay our hands on the sick, they shall recover. And God, I pray that it be your hand upon their body in the name of Jesus. That all body aches, all fevers, God, all sickness leaves in Jesus' name. We pray for restoration. We pray, God, right now, God, that you, Lord, that with this process that we are going through, that we will grow, que crezcamos, that we will fall more in love with you, que nos enamoremos más de ti, Señor, que nos acerquemos más a ti, Señor. Padre, perdónanos, forgive us, God, si te hemos fallado, if we have sinned against you, si hemos hablado, Dios mío, if we have spoken something that we shouldn't have, Father, please forgive us, God. We repent from all our sins. Nos arrepentimos de nuestros pecados, Señor. Gracias por este día. Thank you for this day you have blessed us with. And I pray that everyone here will have a blessed night. Una noche que puedan descansar en tu presencia, Dios. En el nombre poderoso de Jesús. Amén y amén. Aleluya. Dios les bendiga, mi hermano. Escuchen. Jamilet, if you can put the cash app. Aleluya. Glory to God. Amen. Aleluya. I want to thank those, amen, glory to God, that are continuing, amen. I'm not going to say be a partner of this ministry, hallelujah, but those that are understanding, amen, that a ministry, amen, runs through faith, con fe, hallelujah, amen, and money, finances, glory to God, hallelujah. So we want to ask that if you want to bless this ministry, si quiere bendecir este ministerio, mi hermano, hallelujah, glory to God. I want to ask you, my brothers, that you would give to this ministry. Glory to God. Amen. Avalanche Ministries. That's the Cash App. It's right there on Instagram. If somebody can put it, hallelujah, on YouTube, that'll be a blessing. My brothers, glory to God. We still have a building that's not going to close. Tenemos un building que no va a cerrar. No va a cerrar. Yo reprendo eso en el nombre de Jesús. Amen. And we have a van, glory to God, that we're going to pay off in Jesus' name. Bless this ministry, my brothers. Glory to God. Hallelujah. For the members of the church, glory to God. Continue to be faithful with your tithes. Continúa siendo fiel con tu diezmo, mi hermano. I wouldn't sit there. Amen. Glory to God. Continue to be faithful with your tithes. Amen. Glory to God. Continue to be faithful, my brothers. Hallelujah. It's not for your pastor to go on vacation. Nobody's going on vacation now. Nobody's going to go on vacation right now. This is so that we can continue this ministry, so we can move forward in the Lord. Amen. I'm not sure if they put it. Glory to God. Hallelujah. God bless you, Janexa. Hallelujah. God bless you. Amen. Dios le bendiga. I'm not sure if they put it on YouTube. Glory to God. Amen. Thank you, Marcos. Thank you, Jamilet. Amen. Dios le bendiga, mi hermano. Estamos aquí, si Dios permite, el jueves. Estamos orando. Si alguien necesita una oración, if somebody needs a prayer, I want you to put it on there. I want to pray for you before we leave. Quiero orar por ti antes de irnos. Amen. Si alguien necesita una oración especial. Amén, mi vida, guía mis pasos, guárdame. Amén, amén, María, aleluya. Confía en Dios. Confía en el Señor, aleluya. Amén, Dios te bendiga mucho. Amén, poderoso Dios. Siguen para adelante, mi hermano, no se detengan, no se detengan. You can't stop now. God has done too much. Amén, aleluya. If there's somebody that needs prayer, alguien que necesita la oración, seguiremos orando, mi hermano. Ayer estábamos orando media hora de poder. We were praying a half hour. Alguien dirá, pero media hora, ¿qué es eso? Eso no es nada. Half hour, no, media hora, mi hermano, por los enfermos. half hour for the sick. That's what we're going to do tonight too. When I get off of here, that's what we're going to do. Vamos a orar, mi hermano. Hora de intercesión. Glory to God. Amen. Prayer of intercession for the sick, por los enfermos. Dios todavía sana, mi hermano. God still heals. Amen. Aleluya. Amen. Glory to God. Healing in Jesus' name over Lucy. Praise God. Healing, glory to God, over Michi. Healing, Maria. Healing, glory to God. Amen. Jess. Healing, John, Laura. Healing in Jesus' name. All those that are fighting backaches, body aches, in Jesus' name, I speak over your body in Jesus' name. I speak over your body in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, healing for the glory of God. Sanidad en el nombre de Jesús. Amen. Glory to God. He's healed in Jesus' name. I speak that word. I speak that word over him in Jesus' name. Amen. Mirna, Dios te bendiga. Gracias. Continúa orando por nosotros, mi hermano. Aleluya. Continue praying for us. Amen. Glory to God. Continue to pray for all the pastors. This is what we're going to do in the next 5 minutes. I want you to put a pastor's name right now on the chat. I want you to put a pastor's name on the YouTube chat and the Instagram chat. Any pastor. Think of a pastor. I don't care who it is. Amen. Put it on there. Glory to God. We're going to pray for the pastors. Vamos a orar por todos los pastores. All the pastors. Amen. Glory to God. Amen. Hallelujah. Vamos a orar por Xaria. Please. Amen. In the name of Jesus. I have to say. Amen. In the name of Jesus, Father God, glorify yourself. In Jesus' name, glorify yourself, Father God. Heal. Heal for your glory, my God, right now. Azariah, Father God, in the name of Jesus, I pray for healing, whatever the situation is, God. Glorify yourself, my Lord, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. In Jesus' name, those labs are going to come back excellent. Excellent. In Jesus' name, continue praying for us. Amen. Healing. That's right. You guys got it. Amen. That's right. Pastor Stanley. That's right. That's right. William Soto. That's right. Bring the names out. All the pastors. Bring them out. Bring them out. Bring them out. All the pastors' names. Hallelujah. We're going to continue to pray for Xavier. Don't worry. God's in control. Azariah. I'm sorry. We're going to continue to pray for Azariah. In Jesus' name. All the pastors. Gregory. Amen. Hallelujah. That's right. Thank you, Lucy. Amen. Glory to God. All the pastors. Put pastors' names on there. Pastor. Hallelujah. Amen. Acevedo. Hallelujah. Pon los pastores ahí. Lemuel Boneta. Put them all on there. That's right. Put them all on there in Jesus' name. Pastor Ocasio, in the name of Jesus from the Rock of Salvation, bless them, Father. The pastor, I believe, from TC Church, if you know his name, hallelujah. Glory to God. Mario de los Santos, amen. Pon tu mano, Dios. Hallelujah. Glory to God. All Lemuel's brothers, Ramon Flores, bendice a Ramon Flores, Dios mío. Gracias por él, Dios mío, Señor. Protégelo, dale sabiduría. Give them wisdom, hallelujah. Give them wisdom, give them wisdom. Give the pastors wisdom, God. Cúbrelo con tu sangre. Cubre a Gregory, Dios mío, con tu sangre. Cubre a Ilia, sus esposas, their wives. Pastor Jimenez, yes, Pastor Jimenez. Bless the, I feel God's presence, church. Woo! Bless the pastors. Come on, put your pastor's name on there. Hallelujah. I don't know, I don't care where you're from. Put your pastor's name. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. This church is going to be a church, hallelujah, that prays Hector Medina. That's right, for pastors. We are going to dedicate our church to pray for other pastors. Hector Medina, that's right. Ricardo, Padre, pon tu mano sobre Ricardo. Pastor Sanchez, Pastor Sanchez, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Juan Carlos Harrigan, bendícelo, Dios mío, Señor. Stephen, Padre, en el nombre de Jesús, glorificate, glorify yourself, hallelujah. Come on, you can put celebrity pastors on there too, ain't nothing. Hallelujah, amen. TD Jakes, Joe Austin, Father, whoever they are, cover your churches, God. Cover all the churches. Protege la iglesia. Protege los pastores. Protect the pastors, Lord. Put a hedge of protection, God, in the name of Jesus. Come on, any more names? Any more names? And I'm almost done. Ya vamos a terminar, mi hermano. Hallelujah. Oh, God, for your glory. En el nombre de Jesús, Father, look at all these pastors. Oh, God, look at all these pastors. Look at all these pastors, God, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Padre Dios mío. Pastor, me uno a esa oración. That's right. Estamos orando. Esta iglesia va a ser una iglesia que vamos a interceder por los pastores. Vamos a orar. Vamos a ayunar por los pastores. Pastor Alberto y Emily. Ay, Padre, bendícelo, Dios. Cúbrelo con tu sangre, Dios mío. Pastor, that's right. Pastor Blitzo, right? Glory to God. Hallelujah. Pastor Bobby, that's what I call him. Pastor Bobby, bless him, God. And from Dwelling Place. That's right. That's right. That's right. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Janitza. Hallelujah. For Janet, Pastor Janet. Bless her, God. Cover her, God. Pastor Omar Lugo, Pastor Gavito, Pastor Pizarro de Puerto Rico. Hallelujah.
Bendice los pastores. Bendice los Dios. Cúbrelo con tu sangre. Protect the pastors, God. Bless them, Father. Give them victory. Give them boldness. Que se paren firme, Dios mío. No importando las tormentas, Señor. Cubre las iglesias. Protect the churches, God. Oh, my Lord, in the name of Jesus. Let me tell you, I know God has a plan in all of this. Dios tiene un plan. Pastor Bermúdez. There's so many, so many, so many, so many. Oh, God, bless them, God. Bless them. That's right. Ricardo López from Puerto Rico. Padre, bendice a Ricardo López de Puerto Rico. Tócalo, su esposa, their wives. Hallelujah. Oh, God, in the name of Jesus, bless them, God. Protégelo. Guárdalo, Dios mío. Bendícelo, Dios. En el nombre poderoso de Jesús. Hallelujah. Pastor González. Pastor González. That's right. Pastor González. Glory to God. Hallelujah. From Elmer. Amen. Hallelujah. Right here on Elmer Street in Violin. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Keith Nelson. Amen. Keith Nelson. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, my God. Hallelujah. That's right. Keep bringing them names. Hallelujah. Keith Nelson. Pastor Gonzalez. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Stanley Burke. Pastor Stanley Burke. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. There's so many names. So many names. Oh, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Pastor Walker. Bless Pastor Walker, my God, in the name of Jesus. Bless him, Candelita. Bendice a Candelita, Dios mío. Cúbrelo con tu sangre, Dios mío. Protege su familia. Oh, los evangelistas, Dios mío. All the evangelists, Father, bless them. Hallelujah. Sana la mamá de Steven de cáncer, Dios mío. Sana, Dios mío. Glorify yourself, Junior and Janessa, Jessica. Amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Bless them. In Jesus' name, heal them. Glorify yourself. El pastor, hallelujah. Geraldina Garcia. Bendícelo, papito lindo. Bless them, Father, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. I believe it. Give them boldness. Hallelujah. Dale, Dios mío, valentía. Dale fuerza. Ayúdalo, Dios mío, Señor, a escuchar tu voz. Dale sabiduría. Give them wisdom. Hallelujah. Lemuel, that's right. Me and my family. Praise God. Hallelujah. Kimberly, God bless you and your family. Bless the family, God. Hallelujah. Kimberly's family, God. Bendice la familia, Pastor. Hallelujah. Sadie Flores, Pastor Walker. Jepson Gonzalez, hallelujah. Bendice, Dios mío, hallelujah. Bless the pastors, God. Bendice los pastores, Dios mío. Cubre los pastores, Señor. Dale fuerza a cada pastor. En el nombre de Jesús, in the name of Jesus. Padre, cúbrelo con tu sangre. Cúbrelo, Dios mío, que los que están con las puertas cerradas de su iglesia, que cuando abran, haya una manifestación gloriosa, Dios mío. That when they open, there will be a glorious victory, God. Oh, Eric Acevedo, that's right. Eric Acevedo, thank you, Ashley. Hallelujah, there's so many. It's that I be forgetting my own name sometimes. Hallelujah. Por los misioneros. Bendice los misioneros que están viajando. Hallelujah. There's missionaries. Glory to God. I believe his name is Scousy. Hallelujah. His last name is Scousy. Father, bless his family. In the name of Jesus, Father God. Hallelujah. The pastor from Chestnut Assembly. I'm not sure if you guys put his name. I'm not sure of his name, but God bless him. Bendícelo, Dios mío. Señor, guárdalo. Bendícelo, Padre. Bendícelo, bendícelo, bendícelo. Guárdalo. Dale fuerza. Give them strength. Give them wisdom. Dale salud. Dale fuerza. Again, nombre de Jesús, Señor amado. Glorifícate, Dios mío, Señor, en el nombre poderoso de Jesús. For your glory. For your glory. Oh, Padre, Dios mío, para tu gloria. Para tu gloria, para tu gloria, para tu gloria, para tu gloria, para tu gloria. In the name of Jesus. Let me see here. Hallelujah. Iván Arroyo. Bendice Iván Arroyo. Tony Cotto. Hallelujah. I'm sorry, I got to move the phone on YouTube. Pastor Flor Figueroa. Because I have the phone in front of the, hallelujah, in front of the screen and I can't see it. Amen, hallelujah. Pastor, hallelujah. Pastora Flor Figueroa, amen. Hallelujah, Tony Caro, Iván Arroyo. So many names, man. I wish I could. We're going to go back to this, amen, hallelujah. We're going to go back to this. Vamos a hacer, you know what we're going to do? We're going to plan a night. Vamos a planear una noche. That's what we're going to intercede for. Vamos a interceder por todos los pastores. Vamos a tener una noche, mi hermano. De intercesión por los pastores. You know, that's crazy because you see, right, other people coming on, hallelujah, and they praying for everybody else, but nobody's praying for pastors. Let's pray for pastors. Vamos a orar por los pastores, mi hermano. Amén. Hallelujah. Eso es importante también. That's also important. Glory to God. Amén. Dios le bendiga, mi hermano. We love you. El jueves estamos aquí. We're here Thursday intercediendo. We're going to be praying. Amen. Let someone know.
Llame a tus amigos. Dele saber, aleluya, que se unan a nosotros. My brothers, listen. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. Subscribe, my brothers. Glory to God. I'm not doing this for money. Trust me. There's no such thing in my mind. God knows. I'm doing this so that we can have 1,000 subscribers. Amen. Because once we have 1,000 subscribers, I can be anywhere with my cell phone. And I can walk around anywhere and be live. Hallelujah. And I can do prayers. Glory to God. Anytime I want. Right now, we just have to do a few things to get through. Glory to God. I pray for you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Glory to God. Kimberly, thank you so much. Amen. Hallelujah. God bless you guys. I appreciate you. Amen. Hallelujah. Pray for Janita. Thank you. Pray for, glory to God. Amen. Carissa. Glory to God. Amen. That God will continue to glorify himself por mi familia en Puerto Rico. Que puedan tener un encuentro con Dios. Amén. Salvación para la familia de María Carmona. Hallelujah. Pon tu mano, Dios mío. Put your hand, God. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. My brothers, we love you. God bless you. Stay strong in the Lord. Jesus is coming soon. Cristo viene pronto. Amen. Stay close to God. No le falles a Dios, mi hermano. Don't fail the Lord. Stay faithful to God. Love the Lord above all things. Serve him with all your heart, mind, and soul. Amen. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Can somebody give God praise? Alguien puede darle gloria al Señor. Hallelujah. Alguien puede darle gloria al Señor. God bless you guys. Have a blessed night. Amen. Hallelujah. The Joubert family. Amen. Hallelujah. We pray for the Joubert family as well. In Jesus' name. God bless you guys. Amen. We love you. Stay strong in the Lord.